Nigga wanna see me fall. Stephen Curry, how I ball. Gosha garments and a white three on my body. I'm an icon, man. And my girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the Benz. Make a city, run my hometown. I don't know how I'm a prince in the land. All we talk about is checks.
Cash, rack, bills, math, stacks.
Yeah, what it do, people? It's your boy Ken over here, Katie Kennel. It's been a minute. I haven't done one of these videos. Let out all the dogs them, allow them to just run about, do them thing, get some footage with them just running about. Here we have Bear as a 10k son, big as hell. Yeah, got a few of the dogs them running around. Got 10k and Beastman down there. I don't know where they're licking. Yeah, that's the boy Jogan over there. Jojo, come. Hey, come this way, come this way. Come. Let's go. Yeah. It's a lot of dogs. But yeah, we just, you know, allowing them to do them little runabout thing here at the moment. Jojo, come Jogan. Guys, hey, stop there, don't go outside. Hey, don't go in my garden. Skittles, get out of there. Hey, stop. Saskia, don't leave them outside. Stop. Hey, go back to stay. Yeah, good. You stay to that side. Hey, you stay to that side. So yeah, people, we're just making them have a little outside run. You know, as I said, it's been a minute. I haven't done anything like that. Give them a run outside. Got some of the new pups them as well. Well, that's Sansa. She ain't new. She's a 10. Hey, stop there now. Stop there. Princess, step back. Don't pass it, please. This is boy Rick. He's coming nice. Then the link is still right now. That's Mocha. Yeah. Alright, step back. Step back. Step back, I said. Step back. Sasha, step back. Inside. Let's go. So, I hear people. I'm considering selling this boy Beer. Just too big. That's the only reason why I'm selling it. Big. Like, real big. Hey, Jojo, stop. Jogan. Hey, get your tail back up here, boy. You getting foolish? Go inside. Go inside. Get. See? That will happen when you get new dogs, right? Them don't know the rules, right? They don't know the rules. So, him, he gotta learn right now. So, him just gotta learn from these other dogs. Sasha, stop. You stop there. Right? Him feel like him can just run up and down outside as him feel like, because him not understand where the boundary line is yet. The rest of dogs, them, these dogs are familiar with the boundary line. Them know where it is, so them know when to go, when to come. Come, hey, come back. Come, inside, let's go. Sasha, go inside. Go. In. Inside, let's go. Inside. Go. Inside. See? Everybody going marching. Go inside. Go on, 10. 10K. Come here, bud. 10K. And Jogan come. The man just not in and not with me. I don't know if it's because I keep Jogan in the house. Him just ain't in a nothing with me like that. Like, yeah, brother. So, Yeah. Stop. Those one. Yeah, that was it. Yeah. So as I was saying, from Jogan come here, 10K, just the man, like, he don't want to play with me no more. He don't come when I call him. He just jealous, and he just giving Jogan that look, like, you know, like you feel you the big man now. So he just giving him the look all the time. So I gotta, you know, keep my eye on him and make him know, don't trouble him. But other than that, him integrating real nice. All the dogs them attack to him, which my dogs them don't really attack puppy, really. Never had a dog where attack a puppy yet, so. But you don't know how it go. Sometimes these things happen. So yeah. But guys, as you can see, look at my garden. I haven't got a chance to do anything with the garden in a minute because work got me. I'm working from Sunday to Sunday. Today I actually take an early day because I was short staffed today and needed some real short, some scaffolding and things like that. So we only gonna do a limited amount of things today. So I just get that done and come home. So I say, all right, I'm gonna just shoot a little video here with the dogs them outside, cause I haven't let them outside of the yard in a minute. Cause work every single day and I'm leaving early in the morning, coming home late in the evening. So I haven't got the time to really, you know, deal with them the way I normally would. But hopefully Christmas time, take a little break. Really and truly, not gonna spend Christmas in Barbados. Going to Jamaica, spend the Christmas in Jamaica. Hey, step back, you're pushing me outside, step back. So going home, spend Christmas with the family home, and I supposed to go and look into some kennel in Jamaica. I have a link up with Yardy Kennel in Jamaica. I supposed to go and check him out. There's a couple other people where I want to get in touch with to, you know, go and get them a look in, you know, maybe do a video, put it on the channel so you guys can see some of the dogs I'm out there in Jamaica who haven't have those guys channel already. So yeah, I think we're gonna do that. Prince, get down here. Come on. Saskia, she coming in heat. So that boy Beardy, he keep following. She even notice he gone and peep on where she peep on. See, even such Sun Beast man there going and smash it. So, but yeah, people, as I say, it's been a minute. I'm not gonna keep this video for too long. I'm just gonna make you guys see the dogs them, you know, running around. But I have to get some time. I haven't even been able to bring them on the beach, do any beach video like we normally would, cause the time, right? I really and truly don't have the time at the moment. This time of the year is always the busiest time for me, to be honest. But it has been busy pretty much since June, so you know, things is a bit pressing at the moment. But hopefully in the new year we get back to with normal schedule, you know, shoot some more video on the beach and stuff like that, take the dogs them some other places and do some video. Come guys, come, let's go. So yeah, we got that chocolate girl here, that skills bit on the lanky side. Come on guys, come on. Mocha, get out that. Diva, out. That's Mocha there. Diva, get out. 10K, come here man. I call you ever since you play in a Wonkum. Stop here. See? Ain't even want to play with me. All right, come guys, let's go. Inside. Where's Jogan? Come, Jojo. Jogo, come. Come, man. Jogan. Come, go, inside, let's go. Ari, hey mama, come, go inside then. Inside. Come, let's go. Come, Diva. Inside. Sasha, what you doing? Go inside. Let's go. Inside. Drogon, I'm going to leave you. See? Him is the one dog we don't understand the rules, right? So when I say inside, him take that as an invitation for us to be by himself. So, yeah. So now I got to go and find him. From the time he come here, he keep trying to rip down my grapevine here. Watch him. Oi, I tell you go inside. Where you going? Jugo. Come now, man. Come. Come on. Come on, bud. Come here. Come here. Come here, Jugo. Come on. We are going to swago. I tell you if you come, we go inside. Hmm? Inside of your boss? Hmm? Take a dirty positive one for me, man. Come on. Come, Jojo. Come. Come on. I'm going to leave you outside then. You coming? Huh? Come. Come, Jogan. Come, bud. Come down here, so come mess with this tree. Come, go inside. Go on. And there you go. Straight in the house, he gone. So yeah, people, like I was saying, it's just been a little bit hectic, so hopefully we can get back to regular schedule, just shooting videos, enjoying spending time with the dogs and stuff like that, you know. But for the moment, we're just gonna just, you know, Bill, let them do their own thing, and when I get the chance, I will jump in it, make a video here and there. Can't make them like how I normally would, especially times like this. Times like this is really, 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 really busy for me. Don't get that kind of time for shoot video every day, but we will try. So, guys, don't forget, tell a friend to tell a friend. Katie Kennedy, where's that? Keep it locked, people. Don't forget, like, share, subscribe. You know, yeah, that's how we do it, people. Peace.